Which organ or organs carry out peristalsis? Peristalsis is the wave-like contraction of smooth muscle that moves digested food through the digestive tract. The esophagus has this smooth muscle, as well as the stomach and the small intestine. All three are part of the alimentary canal, and they all use peristalsis to move digested food through the digestive tract. So the answer is D, all of the above.